Yep, streaming Rec Room. So they're gonna be able to hear you in game, most likely. Oh, when you put on the VR, okay. I got a message from my guy that I haven't played with in a hot minute because he's a VR guy that I used to play with a lot on this game. I'll probably get this menu off. Jeez, I'm so lost in these like new controls. Like new menus and stuff. What? Is your VR not working? Does game chat work with the party? Or why do they fix that feature? It's so dumb. Like, we used to be able to be in party chat together, and then we could just press down the D-pad and be in game chat immediately. Yeah, we used to be able to do that, but like now we can't. Like, if I unmute myself, you can't hear me, even when I'm talking in the party and into the game, so. So it's either I go to game chat, or it just won't work. I'm not going to game chat. Go back to the rec center. Or no. It's a rec center. This used to be a rec center door. Bruh. No. So, where the hell is the rec center? Remove the rec center? Maybe they like disconnected, or they're Cody's controllers. I forgot about my aim club. What? Siege is working? Oh my god, my stuff's like... Alright, I'll see you then. Give me 20 minutes and I'll load. Bravo ticket. Yeah, I already know about that. Go, go, go. Oh, surrender ranked? Got it. And 10-second mark. Oh my god, no way. Bruh. You want to try a quick match? Strain up on me. Alright, this worked. Please hit out of a god. I just want to play some Siege. Bruh. Not even 10 seconds. Alright, back to Rec Room. God damn. Okay, so we're gonna play Roblox. Position is 7 in this queue. I chose the wrong transfer bus to get on. Because when I did, Lucas and his gang came on, and they came all the way to the back, because that's where I was sitting. And I saw Max, saw Mason. No, he didn't for like the first 10 minutes until one of his friends waved at me and was like, "Hey, Garrett." And I waved, and then Lucas just now realized I was sitting right behind him. I don't know the guy. I don't know how to explain the look. But I don't know, I've never seen that guy in my life, but for some reason he knew who I was. Probably because I'm Ryan Chamberlain's brother. No. Maybe, I don't know. He was sitting down. He had like brown hair, brown eyes. That's all I got. Gee, the clothing he wears is gonna tell you so much about him. Think so. I don't know, I barely looked at the dude once again. Is it indeed? Man, this door is so small. Bro, where else am I supposed to go to put stuff? Wait, is the tycoon already over? Wait, no. Okay, I just missed one icon then, where... I don't know. Where's your prism at? Why does my game keep glitching the keyboard? Wait. Are those buttons that are way outside? Bro, if I keep switching the keyboard on accident, I swear to God. I think my mouse keeps getting bumped. Yeah, he is. He slumped behind me. Yep. There's a lot of stuff outside the building. That's what I said. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the main prison thing that I started building. No, because like it's just an endless void of just grass and stuff when I look around in circles, so I don't even have a direction to base it off to figure out where you're at. Maybe on like on a whole separate island. So when I go to the very edge of this one, it's just void. Yeah, we're on separate islands then. So we can't even see each other. Prepared for a question that will appear later. Prepared for a question that will come later. I'll tell you when I hear it. You. You'll know. Just give it a bit. You'll end up asking it. No. Just don't think about it. It's gonna come naturally. Just don't even think about it. No, just don't think about it. Indeed. FaceTime. Can't wait to see the clips. What are you inviting me to? There's definitely people in the chat saying that. There's just no way. What are you inviting me to? Is it a surprise? Is it a big old surprise? Okay, is this the horror game he's playing? Whoa. Why don't you see Bart Simpson? Where's Bart Simpson? Oh, what happened to your head? How? That's not... I can't hear him now, jump scares. Where are you? Where? I didn't even see when you got in. Okay. About a stream sniping in a horror game. I feel like the same, person that made Doors made this game mode. Oh yeah, for sure. This is? Oh my god. I was like, this looks a lot like Doors. Okay, your whole turret outfit just disappeared, by the way. The only thing you have now is the shell. You're just not a turtle anymore. Everybody a fool. It's the links. I don't know how to play this. Oh my god, Ryan's gonna walk in. This is great. How do you sprint? I forgot how to sprint. Oh yeah, that's what the trick is. You just keep it. I don't even know how to play Doors. We played this before. Wait, what is this? Painting is titled My Neighborhood. Whoa, 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 no, 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 no. Nope. I heard knocking, dude. I got scared. Hiding in the closet. Yes. Why are you screaming? We're not playing Siege, we're not baiting right now, alright? You... What? Oh, no, 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 no. Bro, that's me! Bro, is my character model glitched or is it fully here? Bro, you saw my eyes and you got scared. Oh my god, get in here now. Bro, you have a... Did you pick up a lighter? What did you pick up? Yes, you did. There was a thing on a bench over here and you picked it up. And you were like, nothing, nothing. Oh. Bro, you were so... Like, I remember Ryan doing this, but I forgot. There we go. Go to the light. Alright, we're fine. Oh, just go. You are so scared. Like, go to the darkness. Go to the blue light! What do you mean?
Oh, you're straining.
You just like crouch around and you like unlock the door. Just... What do you... Is this a horror game? I wonder. Quick with the mic too. Lou. I don't know how we said that. I don't know what she means by it. Nope. Streaming. Fuck it. Yeah, I hit the lever. Cause I Bro, are you lost? Like, I pulled a lever. Oh, god, we're dead. 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 What was that? Why is everything shaking? I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going to... Oh, I can't see anything. I see more walking backwards than I do walking forward. Have fun, Kyle. Have fun, Kyle. Leave the closet, you die. Yes. You got killed. Oh, never mind. Cal, turn around. Oh. Turn around. Walk forward. Walk. 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 There you are. Don't know. Oh, God. I think this is the part where we get chased. Didn't we, I swear you, me, and Ryan played this one. So I just have... What? I don't know, I'm speaking. Yeah, it passes by the closet door, we see it. Whoa, it's just like smoke cloud. You know what it is, we played this before. Bruh. I swear me, you, and Ryan played this together, and he was just carrying us. So that was Johan. It's probably Johan. It's probably Johan, then. No, I'm saying I probably haven't played this with you, because I played this with Ryan, and I played it with someone else, and it might have been Johan. You know, it might have been Juju. It might have been Juju. It was probably Juju. We need a key for that. We've been searching all these drawers, we don't have a key. Do you have a key? Oh, we need a key. Oh, I can hear him a tiny bit. I can't understand what he's saying, though. Okay, then check him. Oh. Well, where's the other door? This one? Bro, I didn't even notice this door is there. It's great. Look at that, the key's right here. Bet. Wait, what key door is do 20. Oh, mother. Nothing happens. Just don't go in there. Just don't. You know, open the door. Do it. See what happens. Thank you. You don't open the door. Nothing. Nothing happens. Nothing happened. Yep. I heard a thing go, psst. Yeah, when that happens, there's like this little I hide in the closet. When you hear this thing that goes psst, you gotta look around and find this little thing and look at it before it jump scares you and takes health off you. I can't, bro. I cannot see. Into the dark room, bro. Okay, fine. And stay behind. Get in a closet. Get in a closet. Get in a closet. Go get under the bed. Under the bed. Out! Fine, then stay in there and die to the thing that kills you in there. Yeah, because he broke him. Just walk to the door! Oh my god, you are a lost puppy. The one with the light coming out of it. Bro, where are you? Where are you? Are you still in the dark room? Oh, are you in the closet still? No. Do you not where are you? Oh my, whatever, I'm progressing. Kyle's a baby, kidding. No, you're not kidding. You are accurate, because he's so lost for no good reason. Just keep going forward and you'll find me. There, God, you are so lost. Kyle said you can go fuck yourself, Aubrey. Oh, I got a candle. Sick. Nope, it's mine. I got it from right here. Exactly, there's only one. No thanks. She says. She says no thanks. Do you want me to tell her? Did you hear, Cal? Oh god. That means find a closet. Closet, 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 closet. Okay, it's fine. There's not even anything coming. Okay, okay. No, 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 no. Since we're taking so long in this room, all the doors are glowing blue to tell us where it's at. Open up. Open up! Bruh. Open the bottom drawer. Oh my god, this game. Whatever. You're bawling. How am I bawling? Am I going backwards now? Am I even going the right way? Are these doors going? Okay, it has to be this door. Oh, it's hidden over here. Okay. No, I didn't, because I was. It just came out of the closet and it was dark. Power of Christ compel you. Got so many Kyles. What happened? Why are you, bro? Get out of that closet right now. Okay. I'm in the closet. Where you at? Where you at? There. Hello? Bro, the lighting in this game is so bad. Like, even without a can. Ignore the eyes. Ignore the eyes. Ignore the eyes. Oh, we gotta run soon. We gotta run. Oh god. Here. I'm not going to, but every man for themselves is my open. Oh god, get in a closet. Get in a closet right now. Is he not, like, what? The lights flickered. Okay, get out of the closet. Oh. Yeah, this has to be the room. This has to be the room I'm thinking of. Oh, yep, it is. Get ready to run. Get ready to run. Follow the blue lights when you see them.
Right.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Bro, the door blocked the right size glow blue, so I didn't know where to go. Yes, I died. Alright, we're not playing this anymore. I just don't like this game at all, because Ryan's an absolute tryhard at it, so I just don't want to play it. That was loud, yeah, I know. He said the reason he got good at it is because he was once playing with this girl that really likes to game doors, so he decided to become a sweat at it. Yeah, so anyways, we're gonna do something else. Yeah, I know. I've never played that game. I'd get so confused. Yeah. Very confusing game. Should we see if Juju's on? Sure, no. See what? It's probably not. Oh, I still gotta do my stuff in Sword Warriors. Like my daily stuff. And it's gonna refresh again at 8. Do you want an invite? Go. Do you want an invite? I'm a Sword Warrior, so. Bee Swarm. Join the Bee Swarm family. Bee Swarm Simulator doesn't work on Xbox, so. Sad face. Everyone in this lobby is doing the event, I think. Because no one's in sight. And they're in zero. Wait, never mind. It's so I'm doing the main campaign. My heart is broken. Why? Because Beast Swarm Simulator doesn't work on Xbox. Okay, whatever. I'm going here. Okay, but screw it. No, don't do that. Oh my god. What, what's wrong? Let me see Ron here. That doesn't matter. This is awful. No, it's not. You wouldn't understand. I'm gonna go equip the materials real quick. It's so loud. think the song's going to make me crazy. Okay. You don't have to turn it off, I can manage, I just won't be happy, huh? Well, the song kind of gets annoying for me too, though. But I zone out a lot, so I kind of don't really care. Oh, I didn't dodge that. I wasn't paying attention. This level 12 is sitting here like, I want to do something! My heroes are just so broken, so I don't have to do anything. I can't zone that awful sound out. We're not really into the game right now like I am, so that's why. Jinx, you playing Siege right now? And what? Oh. Let's put the sound slam up. Don't feel like the hearing, like the sound effects that at least be heard. Sort of just being like purely quiet. I would turn Spotify on and just use that music, but I don't think it works for you to be able to hear it. You gotta reset your Xbox, so. And he's gone. To reset his Xbox. He's back. He's back with a rebirth. Look at him go. Thank you. Level 82. There we go, 151. Look at that shad. Things level 4. Level 10 is the max level for everything in this game. But it gets expensive. Since my heroes are so good, I can just summon them and they're all down there just killing all the enemies because I don't have to do anything. Sneaking fun. Oh, pee. True. A very OP individual, yeah. What? No. I don't have 17 bucks a month to spend, that's why. Yeah, but they removed that. They removed being able to buy Game Pass Ultimate from the things. I just go for gold instead. It's gold still on there. Why? That is such a random game. You cannot stay on one game for more than 10 minutes, I swear. Like Fall Guys, Roblox, Among Us. What else? He's okay. So that's why you want to play, it's because Jinxie's playing. A new season in Fortnite. Sick. Yeah, I'll just install it later. Maybe I'll install it when I'm done streaming. If I even have room for it, is. This one's only level 5, jeez. Well, everything past this point is level 5. know you. Ryan walked in to probably like annoy me or something earlier. I told him to get out and I muted myself so the stream wouldn't hear and whatever. He's like, get out. He's like, Seth, we gotta go. You're being a bitch right now, even though I just don't want him to stream. They're probably coming in to annoy me for a bit, but I muted myself and told them to get out, and they're like, and Ryan's like, alright, Seth, we gotta get out. Garrett's being a bitch right now, even though I'm just streaming, so it's not me being a bitch, it's just me wanting to have privacy in my stream. Yeah, that too. I just want privacy. Because usually I'd be down to, like, goof around a bit, because his friend is here, but still, I'm just streaming right now, so I'm still streaming. Guys have so much health. Oh, can I get 8k stuff? I just got smited. How much health does this guy have? I maxed out my stars, but I don't. I don't have the Titan Speaker Man, so I can't even really use his one. I got the ornament, but I don't have the hero, so I'm not able to get the hero right now. So I was hoping he was going to be in his event, but no, they decided to release TV Man. Is it all turrets? You know, I'm fine with that. It's still. This guy's just staring at me. He's probably trying to talk to me, but it's probably PC, so I can't even see it. I think it's gonna storm. I'm just standing here chilling, so I don't really need to do anything at all. I'm kind of just standing in this Skibidi event, just chilling, so I don't really need to do anything at all. Alright, this Luffy guy is probably trying to talk to me, but I don't have fucking PC to talk. So there's a tornado warning. Yeah. Or apparently something like that, so I just went downstairs. I came back and this skibby toilet thing is still going. Oh my god. That's just how long it takes. It shows. This guy's trying to buy the 5k thingy. Yep, it's wave 49, excuse me. Don't you dare buy that. And the max ones. This thing's level 8. Okay, that's a grief. That's a sell right there. That is some crazy level 1 Giat. And that's great. How can I even buy with 6k? I already bought the two things I even want. Let's go reset card. Skibbity about the ones. Siege back up yet? Yeah. I'm gonna try real quick. Yeah, they're still down. Doesn't work. Sick. I hope the game. Bad cat, horse. How is this? What? What am I playing? What? What am I playing? Can I fight people? I'm gonna... My chat, bro. I don't even know what I'm playing. I can get a hat, but... Yeah. Oh, it's about to be over. Oh, it's gotta be over. I'm tearing this place up. Why am I dancing? What? No, I'm not. Fucking these windows up, bro. No. Why am I dancing? Oh, it's because I'm leveling up. It's level 5, bruh. Level 4. Oh. There's no shiny level 4 for this stuff. Oh yeah, hit it. You'd love this game mode, Kyle. This is such a, I think you'd love this game mode I'm playing. This is such a fire game mode. Bad cat. You. It's called Bad Cat. Who? No, I'm laughing because I'm talking to you and I'm saying this game is great, because in reality it's not. It's stupid. This game is retarded. This is great. Oh my god. Now they're all white again. No, that's the game. It's what the game said, because I did something bad. I'm a bad cat. What? Listen to a bad cat. What are you doing, you mind about? Sus. Oh, that's what you're doing. Okay. Cats can climb ladders. Why is just a stool up here? It's gone. Nope. Speaking of trees, I'm killing trees. My dad planted that tree. Well, your dad's gone, so... I can do whatever I want to your dad's trees. I'm not gonna do anything about it. What are you gonna do? Level 10. I can go eat some grass. I guess Ryan's just saying out of pocket stuff. Oh. There's a ladder right here. Why don't you just use the ladder? crazy. How long ago was that TikTok made? How did Jinxie manage to play it? That's crazy. Oh, because he's playing ranked earlier. And I was on the bus, but probably because all the kids got home from school, so now they're all playing Siege, or at least trying to. It just broke the servers. I figure out how to get up in that window. Okay, I see. Kitty on a mission. Damn, I just killed someone. Just killed someone as a cat, it was great. Cat! You wish I was playing Siege right now, boy. Damn. Keep moving, Ginger. I could just cheat right now, huh? Just like... So that's level 19, level 16. We just got griefed by all the people that want to play it. Yeah. Yeah, it is kind of annoying. Like, I knew something was wrong the second I didn't even, like, have my card background, charm, or packs. I'm about to get scammed. This could be... Are you looking on the VR headset? This is probably the longest the series has ever been down for, though. I'm done playing this game. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sent a party up request and a request to join your room. VR controller. Look at your wrist. That's Chris. Oh, there's the rec center. Okay. Found the rec center button. It probably just kicked you from my party from clicking that, but oh well. Got a rec room gift card.
I've gifted two entire servers now. I was at 4,000, and now I have about 1,000 because I also gifted.
There's no way there are people actually playing charades right now. Still got it, baby.
I can see the resemblance, you know.
Okay, those two are dating. You dating in rec room. I've probably only done that about 3 times. Xbox party chat is being retarded, so I'm just using game chat. Bro, what is happening right now? I think his Wi-Fi is just being horrible. Where's the pen? I didn't know how to use this thing. How do I go down? There, let's do that. Just radio it. I made a game myself a long time ago. Save that. Did your Wi-Fi just go crazy? Sick. Or are you good now? I haven't checked my phone in a while. I should probably do that. Good now. seems this game has not gotten that many updates. They just changed the HUD up every once in a while, and that's it.